All you gotta do is pull back, let go, and enjoy the magic of physics. Hello, I'm gonna be sharing with you my exhibition project today. I just wanna give a big thanks to my mentor, Ms. Chiomi, for helping me. I use the design cycle to guide my learning. I improved my wind-up toy by adding elastic bands on the back two wheels to provide friction. My project was a DIY wind-up toy. It is important to me because I love playing with toys and I'm interested in physics. This is what my end project looked like. What I most enjoyed about exhibition was the building because you had to solve problems. I was proud of my video because my brother was able to create a wind-up toy using my video. I made a video explaining how to build a wind-up toy. I had trouble putting wheels up front because my hole punch didn't reach. I solved it by making my car hood movable. Something that worked well was getting all the materials because they are commonly available and we had them at home. Something I would do differently is I would take more photos from different angles because then I could have more photos in my video. I learned that I like to take my time and edit my work. I did this with my video by editing it for 2 days. I have to go race. Bye.